Hello guys, this is Lasse Jensen, LG Aesthetics. Today I'm going to do my first vlog. I'm trying my best and try to guide you through my day, my workout. I'm going to do a little chest and biceps. I show you the exercises and give you a little physique update. I'm currently bulking. I'm competing in men's physique here in Denmark. I've been competing in the Danish national this year, where I placed six in two categories mixed together, and I think I was the only one without a coach. So I did my training program and my nutrition all by myself. So this year I'm going to get a little help from a coach and see if things are going to work out better. But now we get a little physique update.
About this place, but I don't wanna leave here if you're just gonna stay. Changing like the seasons, been wasting all this time. Should be like satellites cast beyond the sky. Believe our fate for another day. Riding these horizons, we'll find our way. We'll leave our fate and fade into the night.
Hello guys, I'm now in my gym, starting my workout off with some warm-up for my shoulder and chest. I'm always making sure to warm up my rotator cuff, my side and front shoulder and some chest, so I can avoid injuries. Enjoy, and then we are jumping right into some dumbbell press.
Just be careful, na-na. Love ain't simple, na-na. Promise me no promises. Oh, na-na. Just be careful, na-na. Love ain't simple, na-na. Promise me no promises. Oh, na-na.
Just aiming to be so-
simple, nah-nah. Love ain't simple, nah-nah. Promise me no promises. Oh, nah-nah. Just be careful, nah-nah. Love ain't simple, nah-nah. Promise me no promises.
To increase the weight over the sets and end up with my max for 8 to 10 reps. So here you go, last set, and we're jumping forward to a machine chest press, laying chest press afterwards. So enjoy, guys. It's actually one-handed, so you can take one hand at a time, but I like to do it like a bench press slash dumbbell and do both of them at the same time. It's actually a quite good machine. It's get all the way down and get the nice stretch, and all the way up, and makes the squeeze incredible. And actually, the gym fitness lab just opened this year and has a lot of amazing machines, brand new. Yes, but we're continuing the workout, and I hope you enjoyed the rest of the chest workout. And welcome back, guys. So that was my chest and biceps workout. I hope you enjoyed it and stay tuned. See ya.